Ich grüße euch, werte Chaos-Entitäten. Ich?
Hello. Welcome, dear Chaos-Entities. I'm from CERT.
Ja, das hätte eigentlich das Opening eines Kongress werden sollen.
Well, this should have been the opening of a Congress.
Das Jahr 2020.
But we're in the year 2020.
Muss das Team für medizinische Notfälle nun auch ran und Nachrichten.
The team for medical emergencies must be...
Da fing alles eigentlich doch gut an.
It started well, didn't it?
Gut. In Australien almost. Brannte immer noch das halbe Buschland.
In Australia, half of the bush was burning. And in January from China, there were the first rumors about a certain virus. But actually, January was okay. It was cold. And sure, some of us were post-Congress depressed. But otherwise, okay. But then February came.
And
a very unimportant murderer killed 9 people, and you see the names there. It went into March, and it turned out that this strange virus was not a rumor after all. And that Italy wasn't so far away that you would not be affected. No one would have thought that, surely. But then, in a very short time, the whole thing really took over our lives. Easter egg cancelled. And the CERT, our angels, they started to work. The CERT angels went to the front line and began writing daily bulletins, sorting and collecting the latest knowledge about this virus. We tried to help, but then the GPN event was cancelled too. And it was May. And the whole thing was quite active. In the US, police people killed George Floyd, and the state showed its usual talent for crisis management. And the Black Lives Matter protests and riots would keep the US busy for the rest of the year. Then climate change really showed what it could do, because a diesel fuel tank burst due to permafrost defrosting and caused contamination in Siberian rivers. And we got used to the virus. We are spending more time in the home office. And the health system and the people there,
well,
some of us nerds too are working to the limit. Politics is working, there is applause, organized applause, chocolates and
warum sich die Pflegekräfte damit immer noch nicht ausgewogen fühlen, zu dem Zeitpunkt allerdings irgendwie einigen Leuten völlig unverständlich.
But some people really didn't get the message. I can tell you.
Wir sind am Ende sogar froh, dass die neuesten Forschungsergebnisse
me and other certain members
und wir das Bulletin auf halber Nate schalten können.
didn't really feel that well, and we were happy that the stream of research results slowed down and we could cut down on our bulletins. A group of
Menschen, die wissenschaftliche
non-conventional thinkers, as they call them, appeared, people that reject all scientific knowledge and think that covering parts of their body would really infringe on their fundamental rights.
Im August lernt die Welt dann auch noch anhand von
In August, the world learned through the case of Beirut that storing a large number of explosives in a small warehouse may not be such a good idea. 190 people die, 6,500 are injured,
in der Lagerhaltung explodiert.
As this experiment explodes in that warehouse, it wouldn't have happened to our lock. But we are considering our situation. We are hoping that by the end of the year, even though chaos events are still cancelled throughout the year, we are hoping that at the end of the year we can make plans, collect lists of people present and so on. But I can tell you that we at the CERT were skeptical at that time already, and I'll show you a video from one of our angel. She works in rescue services, and in mid-September she's saying this.
I'm just doing the infection tests, and now I'm back home. I'm finding it difficult. It is a life of tests, from one test to the next. I cannot smile for a patient. I cannot hold their hand. All those things are impossible now.
Ja. So sieht Mitte September die Realität da draußen.
That is the reality in mid-September. And
nebenbei denkt sich 2020 was Neues
in 2020
aus, mit einem Erdbeben der Stärke 7,
a new thing is invented and an earthquake destroys a large city.
Die Vernunft und die Politik erklärt, dass Kinder nur nachmittags bei Freunden
sind, aber nicht children are only infectious in the afternoon at friends and not in school. Culture is dying.
Und dann passiert etwas, das nur
something happened that can only happen in 2020, and that's the airport in Berlin is being opened.
In den USA geht's Anfang November.
That says something about the year. America votes and the voters are in disbelief about it. They reject to believe it. We are still preparing the Congress. The infectious numbers are growing and it doesn't look good for our event. And now one of our angels that I spoke to in November will tell you how it's in Germany. This is
Blubber. Naja, du weißt, vor zwei Wochen, also Anfang November, habe ich angefangen wieder mit Arbeit auf der Intensivstation.
I have started 2 weeks ago working on the intensive care unit.
Etwas witzig ist, ich fahre jeden Morgen nach Cannstatt.
I drive to Cannstatt every morning. That is the origin of the 0711 thinkers that that disrespect all science. And people come for visiting, even though we have we deny visitors. And that that these people just don't understand it makes you think. When I look around during shopping, I see lots of people without distance and without mask. But here in my vicinity, it's not like this, but at the intensive care unit, it's full. And if it continues like this in December, then we're over full.
Die sich dran halten und aufpassen.
So I thank everyone who listens to the science and keeps the distance and obeys the advice. It looks clear that between the years we have to stay home, but 2020 isn't finished with us. On the 1st of December, the Arecibo telescope breaks down, and then mid-December we have a nuclear disaster, or not disaster, but fault. And now the infectious numbers are growing again, and we wish that people would have listened better in March. So a few days ago, one of our doctors said to me and to you, I wish you a good Christmas. We are doing special shifts here in the clinic. It's been hard months. We hope that everybody was nice to you, that the universities have offered you remote learning. It has been a hard time for everyone. It was for me. Even though my employer has been kind and well organized, but it was very taxing. So I hope that you survive the Christmas well, and we hope that you all stayed home and that you didn't have strange ideas. And we hope that you don't overexert yourselves over the next days and dehydrate yourselves. And I will be coming again. I hope we see each other next year at best health. I don't want to experience this.
Also, tut's mir sehr leid.
Right. I'm very sorry to tell you now.
Wir werden uns nicht in Leipzig treffen.
We will not meet in Leipzig. The 37th Chaos Communication Congress in 2020 is not going to take place in Leipzig. Hall 4 is running on cold standby and waiting for us until next year. But we are chaos. We are nerds. We are hackers. And if this 2020 version of reality is not going to perform, it has to be hacked. So we worked. During normal Congress preparations, we asked our local experts from the CERT Bulletin, and this is what they said. Every day in our house, hundreds of communications about the SARS-CoV pandemic appear, and we are looking at them closely and supply it in the form of a bulletin. And on that background, I can tell you, it's not looking well. It's not looking well at all. So as far as your question about a presence congress goes, you'll have to say goodbye to that. Everything looks, it looks like the numbers are rising, and a super spread event just after Christmas would really be irresponsible. So that is the way things are. No meetings, so what? What now? So people were asked what they would think about a mass event where no one is really present. Maybe you could meet somehow without meeting? And we asked around, and next to a few users' responses, we had this one that really went to the core of the issue by someone who really knows about machine situations, by the author Mark Uwe Kling, and this is what he said. What I think about this? Well, better than nothing, right? True, he's right. But how should we do that? So we asked around in chaos, and even though Linus seemed to not really be listening, he provided the perfect argument. Meet. 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 Meet without meeting. Oh, come on. Hang on. It goes on and on. Meet. Meet without meeting. Meet without meeting on the internet. I'm not really sure, but if you look very closely, then there he is. I do see something. The internet.
Genau das. Da, wo wir alle
exactly.
Uns auskennen, das ist die Lösung.
The place that we all know, also, that is the answer. So, bring on the Marty. Get to the keyboards. Unpack the computers. Wire up everything. Code as if it was about Congress. Blink. Glue. They did it. Everyone did. And then it was time. And we were able to start.
Oops.
Oops.
Ja, wie ihr seht, wir haben
okay, as you can see, we have prepared something.
Wir haben hart gearbeitet. Wir haben richtig hart gearbeitet.
There was lots of work being done. We worked very hard. Sorry, I'm not feeling well. Something's missing. Hang on.
Besser. Nein, wie ihr gesehen habt, der
that's better. Okay. As you've seen, the cat content is working already and everything else should be in place too. And we had this small intermediate problem with the snakes and all that, but who would have thought that so many of you would want to visit this event? We're happy anyway. And now it's the time. We think that all servers are clear to start, everything's ready to go, and you've obviously noticed that I am the one that's speaking to you, so I am the one that was chosen to get the whole thing started and switch everything on. So, as in every normal start of operation, we'll see if people are ready to start. So let's go through the teams and let's ask the info team, are you ready? We're up and running, all servers have started, we can start.
Okay, dann hoffe ich echt, ihr habt.
All right, then we hope that you still have some Mate left, thank you.
Ja, da die Infrastruktur läuft, das nächste was
so, right, because the infrastructure is running, the next thing that has to go on is the videos, so let's ask the VOC. Hello? Yeah, hi. This is Franzi from VOC. We have upgraded our cloud quite a lot this year. Martin says that AWS has enough space left to record all the remote chaos experience. So yes, we are clear to start and we're happy. We're looking forward to you. Thank you, Franzi. Right. If the VOC is clear, let's move on to the recording. Kati, you have the checklist. Status report by the satellite connection created. Start initiated. Great, this is working. So the video thing is working for one. How about translations? C3 Lingo.
Ah. Barriera linguistica rompida.
Sprachbarriere durchbrochen.
Die Barriere ist die Kröde.
Vielen Dank. Offensichtlich sind unsere Übersetzer.
Thank you. Seems like our interpreters are ready to go.
Das war doch ziemlich kreative Meldung. Danke ihr.
That was quite a creative report. Thank you. If the translations are working, how about the subtitles? Hello? Of course we're here, but you're not looking. Ah, okay, great. I can see the subtitles are working, so I think the video thing should be okay. Well, no, the announcements are missing from the heralds. So, Lindworm for the Heralds, please. Never gonna give you up, never gonna let you down, never gonna... Lindworm?
Ja, hallo. Wir Heralde sind soweit fertig. Talkkarten geschrieben, Mikrofone gesetzt, Kamera an. Bis später.
Sorry, my stream was lost, says the interpreter.
Was ist denn meine Hose?
It's actually still lost.
Ja, okay. Wir hoffen, er findet sie noch. Und nachdem wir das...
So, if the talks haben, are already, then let's go to communications. The POC. Can we have the POC, please? Hello?
Hallo. Wir haben die letzten
In the last few weeks, we've done a lot of hard work, so I'm going to hand over the question to Garvin. What, how about the features in Guru 3? Guru 3 is online, yes. What about the Dect? Yes, Dect is working fine. And SIP is working too. On to SD. Yeah, as always, burn down rather than burn out. You can see that everything's ready, Kanban board, everything on done, so we can start. Thomas, is the dial-in working? Yes, dial-in is working for everyone at the devices at home. 05361890286 and then the extension number in Germany. How about the RC3 world? It's rolled out. Maria? Applications are online. Short question to Unicorn. Is GSM working? Well, the server is being reinstalled. It should work maybe on day one. So let's go on to the MCS team. Well, what should I say? Well, from my point of view, everything just great. The promos are slick and all produced. It's all just amazing, and backstage-wise, everything is prepared, I should say, and yeah, right, works. Joanna, how about the labyrinth? You're standing in front of the wall. Of course it's ready. Okay, Sibylian, is the dashboard working? Yeah, the dashboard is ready, it's online, it works. Survivor, how about the fax? Yeah, looking good for me. It's successful, ready to work. Scotty, the new announcement feature? Announcement feature works. Great, all stations on go. So we can launch the party operation center mode. So, and with that, back to Blubbel. Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you, Sasha. Thank you to the POC. Fax. Yeah. I wouldn't have expected to have a phone conference. Oh, what's this? What are you saying?
Was sagst du?
Really?
Ernsthaft?
Seriously? I should have passed this on to you. Apparently, just now in front of my door, I had two angels with a leaf blower and a 3-meter drainage pipe that delivered this postcard. They are letting us know C3 Communications, the Silk Road, the post office are operating in a mobile way. I hope my neighbors won't be disturbed by the leaf blower. Thank you to the post office. So we'll continue. We've covered many things already. The project leaders, how about them? PL? We are ready for the night shift. Okay.
Okay.
Right. I take that to believe that everything is ready, and because this is an important event in the middle of a pandemic, let's ask the hygiene team, C3 Yellow. Coming. Okay. I believe, well, it's slightly stressful, but overall we are ready. We have disinfectant dispensers for keyboards and mouse. We have globules and a few rescue Bach flowers. And in order to have all data being cleaned as they come in and out, so let's disinfect it all. Yes, it works. Till later.
Yeah.
Yeah, thank you. We are disinfecting our hard disks. Okay, C3 signs are missing from my list. Are they ready?
Oh. Ja, okay. Ah, ja, okay. Ich sehe es. Hallo, Sein.
Hallo, Seins. Dann.
Yes.
Ja,
We have covered the technical aspects. Let's go to the assemblies. There was a small problem. Is it fixed? Jinx, is it fixed?
Das Problem mit dem 8-Bit Overflow ist gefixt. Wir haben den Assembly Speicher auf 16.
The 8-Bit Overflow is fixed. The Assembly Storage has been extended to 16 bits.
Ah, super, danke dir. Ja, um das
to explain
kurz
this,
zu erklären, da wir ursprünglich ja als 8-Bit
originally we had planned for an 8-bit world and we had sized the memories accordingly.
Wir freuen uns in Wirklichkeit darüber, aber es waren dann halt über
200. And then we had more than 256 assemblies and we had to upgrade quickly, but apparently it seems to work. And so we can continue. The next item on my list is the awareness team.
Hallo Blubbel, auch das Awareness Team ist
Hallo Blubbel, the Awareness Team is ready.
Kurzum,
Level 3 Human Support is online.
Thank you.
I thank you.
Ja, dann habe ich
next,
eigentlich
there's the heaven.
Noch offen, ja, den Himmel.
Das geht nicht auf.
Oh, this won't work on Cloud 7. Kiss from Petrus.
Guten Morgen. Also, der Himmelstresen ist
the heavenly bar is virtual. And the angels are configured and blessed. This is M square from heaven, and we're ready.
Also, das mit den Hosen scheint nicht.
The trousers seem to be a problem.
Merkt man? Entschuldigung. Ja, das klingt doch mit den Engeln.
So the angels sounding promising.
Dann
there's one last topic on my list, and that's team design. Design, are you there? Hallo, hallo.
Hallo, hallo. Liebe interessierte Reisende.
Dear interested travelers and intergalactic travelers, with the design team, we're waiting for you.
Namens
We are working with RC3. The engine has started. The accumulators are loading, charging. We are traveling through time and space. Be excellent. Oh yes. Design always fluffy. I like them.
Damit haben wir alle durch. Offensichtlich sind alle.
We have gone through everything and everybody seems to be ready. So let me allow to start. Reload. Apparently it seems to work. This is very good. Let me check this myself. I have slept for 6 hours. I've eaten once. I will do a second one. I have showered. I think I can start.
Regie?
How is the control?
Ja, also so wirklich sicher sind wir
we're not entirely
nicht so ganz. Es gibt noch
sure.
diverse Baustellen.
There's a few construction sites still.
Oh. Aber das wird schon safe sein.
We think it'll be safe.
Die größten Ecken und Kanten haben wir schon
raus. We have
das klingt ja sehr beruhigend.
Ja, wir machen das aber auch zum ersten.
We're doing this for the first time.
Man sagt ja auch über Chaos Events,
sie sind we say on these Chaos Events that they will only be finished ready when they're finished.
Eigentlich nicht. Und ich meine, also was soll denn in diesem Online schon
what can go in, what can go wrong online? The internet is scaling well.
Ja, das.
Well, you could say this.
Und außerdem ist das.
And it's not Bluetooth.
Bluetooth.
Okay, I agree with that one.
Ach Scheiß drauf.
Probier das doch.
Let's just try it.
Lass uns loslegen. Ich
mach's. I'll do it. Okay, now it started.
Yippee!